Our program board not only has the ability to visualize dependencies between two features and dependencies between two stories when team level issues are visible, but also if there is a dependency between a feature and a story. The way to create a dependency between an issue and a feature is through dependency linking on the issue card itself. You can also create a dependency between any two issue types this way. The link type that will be used matches the dependency link type selected when the program was created. The default is set to blocks or is blocked by. For cloud customers, from the issue view, use the link issue button to create a dependency between two issues. For server and data center customers, you will need to use the edit issue button and then create the dependencies between two issues.